If you watched my previous videos, you will have noticed that I had a problem where I had to refresh the screen after I created a new file or saved a new file to my desktop. I'll quickly show you the clip of the problem since I fixed it and I can't show it to you now. So as you can see here, I've just created a new file or saved a new file to my desktop and I had to actually hit refresh to have the file appear on my desktop where I saved it. Now, in order to fix this problem, it's actually very simple. There are several fixes online, but this is the one that has worked for me. You just go down to File Explorer, you click on it, you click on View, you go to Options, and then under each tab here, General, View, and Search, you just click Restore Defaults, and then click Apply. Then you go to the next tab, Restore Defaults, Apply, and then Search, Restore Defaults, Apply, and then click OK, and then close the File Explorer. And now when you go to save a file, if you're having problems where you actually have to refresh your screen or press F5 on your keyboard to see the file that you just created or saved, this should have fixed it. There are other fixes, but this is the one that has worked for me. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.